looking up, looking it up, apparently Chernobog is like the last guy we need to fight before we actually have to fight Ansem. So yeah. But in case, yeah, we're gonna do that. First things first, I actually do wanna do a bit of a slight detour because I found out that collecting all 99 puppies gets me something that'll make his fight significantly easier, and that's why I just started.
Fire attack.
should be ready to go. I forget it takes a long time to save. Because of how this game records itself. And I'm not as worried, but also, others in the house. Is that the cause?
Get me straight!
Ha!
Definitely not. Super glide. Okay, thank you. Oh, and I see. I can enter his volcano and go deeper.
Ah!
is it? Where's it leaving? Oh, I gotta fight this thing. Oh, okay. I gotta fight it.
Heal! Ha! Ha! Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, this is the difficult part. Turner Bog was the warm-up. God.
Defense! Come on! Ha! Thank you. Oh, this is it. This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort.
It is the first game of Nesta.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
I don't imagine I would understand nothing. This is only the first game in a series that I know has a very long, complex story.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Hello.
Zaku!
Or what's left of him.
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
We don't need to... Okay.
Come on!
Come, Guardian!
Submit!
Come to open the
Okay. I can do this. Set me all the way back to this, which I don't. Okay, I don't like this. Combo I do.
Ow!
And why can't Donald and Goofy not come with me? Why am I doing this by myself?
No, you sit. Heal!
This is fight is meant to soften me up and force me to attack. I don't like having to do that. This is mean.
Ah! 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 Come, Guardian! Submit!
Cuff, open your heart. Cuff, open your heart.
Heal!
Cuff, open your heart.
Here!
Cuff, open your heart.
This fight is really annoying. But it is the final boss, so I would expect it to be kind of annoying. I don't like having to refight this dude.
Drop back! Come on! Heal! Resist! Resist! Come on!
Heal!
I'm Guardian! Submit!
Open your heart.
Come on! Come on!
Take this!
Okay, let's try this again.
Stop! This is it! Who think that? Ha! Ha! Come on! Ha! 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 This should help.
Alright, it just says to get good. Alright, I have no idea.
Ha! 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 Ha
literally just says to just learn. He does the same basic attacks.
Ha! This should help. Ha! 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 Heal!
This should help.
Come on!
Come, Guardian!
Come on! Heal! Defend!
Take this!
Come, Guardian!
Come on!
Take this!
Come on!
Come, Guardian!
Submit!
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
I don't even know how I died. I'm gonna be perfectly honest, I don't even know how I died. Fuck, man.
Open your heart.
Heal!
Open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Heal.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Heal. Here.
Okay. Abilities. We're gonna change up our abilities, I think. Oh, I've got... I need more of Relief Bracer. I guess I don't need Treasure Magnet anymore. Alright, I wonder what can I get? Gotta put the Leaf Bracer on. That's all I got. But it should be enough.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Come on! Heal! Ha! Ha!
I'm not gonna need this for getting blessed. Probably not gonna need treasure magnet at this point either. You know what? Combining that with, we're putting Berserk on there. Because if I'm gonna die, I might as well do something.
Ow!
If I'm gonna die, I might as well.
Come on!
Submit! Come, open your
heal.
Heart.
Final boss. I mean, it is the end. So let's just push through it and get to the end.
Come on! Take that! Take this!
This is it! Come on! Heal! This should help.
I don't know, I should be able to do this, but I'm not. Hold on. Equipment. Didn't we get a new thing that helps?
Come on!
Some Guardian!
Come on! Take that!
Come Guardian!
Come on! Heal! This should help.
Come, Guardian!
Come on! This should help.
Come, Guardian! Submit!
Heal!
Come, open your heart.
Provided we have the right setup for this. Potion. and set up the... Guard earring.
Open your heart.
My strength returns. What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny me. The final darkness is done.
Submit!
Come, open your heart.
Here!
Come, open your heart.
That is working. Equipment. Couple more attempts, but I am getting close to time. Winning combination. I am melting through his face real quick. Okay. Equipment.
Come on! Take off!
That's working. Equipment. This is gonna be my last attempt, but unfortunately, if that wind up being it, I am going to have to update that mod. Yeah, hi, welcome. Yeah, this guy is tough. I do not like him very much.
Come on!
Can I...
I'm gonna just save it. Can I save it? Just right here. Okay. Well, I am going to have to go back and... Okay, well, we're not changing our equipment. Also, the first phase should be a lot easier because we still have Sora, Donald, and Goofy as a trio together. So the first phase shouldn't be easy. It shouldn't be that hard. It's the second phase is the difficult one. And I believe that's the end of the game after that. So, yeah, unfortunately, I'm going to have to fix that. Unfortunately, I was not entirely sure how we were going to do that. And the short answer is I didn't. I got through the hard bit, I thought, with Chernabog. But no, it turns out he was the warm-up in the front, and the end game is just really, really difficult. Because there was the enemy gauntlet, and now the final boss is like three phases. So, very difficult. In any case, got nothing else to say about that. I am just annoyed that I didn't beat the game today. Oh, well, I'm going to have to fit... My problem is I'm going to have to fix everything in post. So, yeah, I'll do that. But I'm not looking forward to that. I was really hoping it would be the final episode today. Unfortunately, that's the end. I got nothing. Let's find somebody to raid. Who is hopefully having a lot more fun than I did. Hopefully we'll find somebody. Let's return to the main menu, I think. Actually. Ugh. But that's frustrating. That's frustrating, being that close to the end and not being able to beat it. That annoys me. I wish. How I wish we could have done it today. But no, it didn't happen. Okay. Well, in any case, let's see. characters doing art? Yes, art. Okay. Well, in that case, that's gonna do it. I'm frustrated with myself because I thought I was gonna do it today and I didn't. Oh well, that's for next week. I will finish this next week then. What part am I even on? I don't even know. I'm gonna have to fix all that. That's gonna be my job next. Is fixing everything and fixing the thumbnail, fixing everything. That's just it. I gotta fix everything now. Alright, well, I thought it was gonna be the final episode, but I was wrong. I thought it was gonna be the final episode, and I was wrong. So, yeah, next week for sure we'll get it, because we're literally on the final boss. So, we go through the game and we'll be done, and we should be okay. But yeah, we're on the final boss, so I'm not totally sure how well that's gonna go. But, also what sucks is that we don't have our summons either, because you need all three parties to summon. You'll need all three party members to summon. That's the annoying part. But in any case, we're gonna raid Riker, and she's currently doing art, which is really cool. She's an artist. She does really cute art. Also, she's a VTuber who does really cute art. But, yeah, unfortunately, that's going to be it. Thank you guys so much for watching, I guess. We made it through Chernobog, but then we got stuck on the final boss. So, yeah, not much farther than where we were last time you saw this and tuned in. But we will do that next time, because we're a lot stronger now. I did swap out my equipment and make myself stronger. So, getting through the final boss should be a little bit easier, because I can do a lot more damage now. And also, we got Donald and Goofy, which will help the first phase at least. But I'm not sure why they're not allowed to come into the second phase. That's weird. I don't know. Definitely for narrative-related reasons, they're not allowed. But yeah, I'll have to look up a guide or something on how to beat Ansem's second phase. Otherwise, we'll be okay. But for right now, thank you guys so much for coming to hang out. If you enjoyed and are watching me on YouTube, follow me on Twitch. If you're watching me on Twitch, follow me on YouTube. Go help support both channels. I would appreciate that. Go check out my Discord. I hang out there sometimes. I was planning to do a watch along next week, but that's not going to happen now, because I still have to do Ansem and finish him. That was going to happen. But in any case, week after, whenever I finish Kingdom Hearts, the first one is when we're going to be doing the watch. It's when we're going to be doing a watch along, so just pay attention to that. We are going to I got nothing else, but go check out my Patreon if you want to support me. Go check out my other socials. I'm on TikTok now. I post there occasionally if you want to see me build Legos. I guess that's mainly what I've been doing with TikTok, and also my shorts. And yeah, we've been doing shorts recently. I want to do more of them, but they're a long time commitment. So yeah, we'll see. But otherwise, that's about it. Honestly, we need to continue onward. But yeah, I'm just rambling and I have no idea how to end this off. Well, let's go raid somebody who might actually know how to speak. Let's raid Riker. Right, yeah, Riker's a very fluent speaker, so I think she'll be okay. But let's raid somebody who's better at speaking than I am. So Riker, we're gonna go raid her. She's gonna be doing art, and I got nothing else. Thanks everybody so much for watching. And yeah, next week we're gonna be continuing onward with Kingdom Hearts. We're hopefully gonna finish it next week, but I have no idea if we will. It took me, I think, the better part of 2 hours to get through the first phase and the second phase, and we still then beat the second phase at the end. So yeah, but now that we know how the second phase works, we should be able to get through it a little bit easier, hopefully. Probably not. He hits like a truck. But art, we're gonna go raid up artists, because that's better. That's better than trying to struggle at Kingdom Hearts. But in any case, if I can find Riker's stream, unfortunately, that did not go well. But in any case, that's neither here nor there. We'll finish it next week, for sure. But now, for now, thanks everybody so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next stream. Yeah, raid time. I have nothing else. I'm frustrated. It's the best word. I'm frustrated. It took me 3 hours to get to that point, and I still didn't do it. I'm frustrated. I'll do it next week, though. For sure. In any case, raid time.